Horford was born for Tito Horford, who was also a basketball player and had played for NBA and has a record of being the first Dominican to play for NBA. Performance brought him many opportunities and seemed his whole team was dependent on him for the wins. He has earned All-Star Award twice in his career and won many awards and honors each time his team won. Horford still has a lot to conquer in his journey of basketball.